All right, it should be episode 3. Maybe episode 1, part 3. Maybe season 1, episode 3. Let's stream. Yeah, I need my FOV like more. It's just too zoomed in. I don't think I could change that. Oh, I need my FOV like to be pulled way the fuck back, man. Like, okay, I'm just kind of getting my groundings here. I remember this part being a fucking bitch.
Switch in the warehouse foreman's office. You'll have to find a way up there to reach the
open. I don't even know you. Why are you talking to me like you're a real person? You're not an NPC. What the fuck? Oh, that's funny. Oh god, here they come. Fight me. Why did it kill me? Oh. I'd be damned if I wasn't having fun. I didn't have this weapon out. I mean, check my inventory if you give me. Okay, well, I guess if there was ever a time to learn, it would be me. This guy's gone. Oh no. Can't even see over there. Oh, it's taking forever to open up. Okay. I'm ready, bring it on. Yo, this game is so fucking cool. Like, this mechanic makes it so that it's like you all in a lot, and it makes it advantageous to like trade damage if you're gonna kill them in the end. Nice. Alright, cool. I think I can pick this pot one. I can't. I could damage yourself, bro. This feels so good to swing. Back in the sewers, I guess. Little mousey. Little mousey. Sorrowful. Okay. Cool. I like it. Oh, there's another one over there. That's true. Okay. So cramped in here, man. I need my FOB slider. That's the only wrong thing with this game. That and I can't save anywhere. Let's see how good the. I think I remember the checkpoints being pretty good actually, so maybe it's not that bad. Oh, I think something opened up. Probably means there'll be bad guys over here. Okay, okay. What was here that did all this? Probably the werewolves. No. Oh no. I guess I'm following the rats. Yo, I wanna see a speedrun of this game. After I beat this, I'm gonna watch a speedrun of this. This is so sick. Hopefully someone speedruns it, it's not that popular. Look at that sound! Get around you guys. Oh, I'm gonna fucking die here. Let me just bring this down. Can I get it? Ah! I'm not shooting them, it's like fucking BBs! No! Why do my guns suck dick? Maybe I shouldn't have. Okay, I think the axe on the monsters, the guns on the people. Okay, let's see. I think, let's try this spear on it. Can't see anything! Ah! Okay, that was a lot faster. And you can just hold F, so you don't have to like. Let's do this. Okay. Alright, I'm going this way now. I can't see past the lights of my gun. Flash? What does it call it? Okay. Alright. Why not? Whoa! Why would I activate this? Why would I? Can I go under it? I'm gonna die. Why would I? Why is this a thing you can activate? Okay, I guess we get down here. Jesus, that caught me so off guard. Can I go up here now? Maybe there's a mechanic later on, I just wanted to show you that you could do something like that. Okay, one more checkpoint and then we'll call it.
Deckard, the FaZe soldiers are setting up command posts all over the city. I found an unguarded post in a subway station near Times Square. Meet me there. I'll use the post to call for help.
But what post? Over there, but over where? You seem to suck ass. Maybe they're good here. Maybe they'll be good here. Uh-oh. Okay. Oh, that's what they wanted to show. I think I have to go. Okay, I get what happened here now. I was supposed to find another way around, and I was supposed to take this already. Okay, puzzle time. Oh no, now these fucking fire bitches are gonna be spawning everywhere, huh? I already know it. I'm not really gonna deal with you. No. They have anticipated this! Oh no, the door closed, thank god. They've anticipated, so they're gonna come in through the door. Oh no. Okay. I'm smart, I'm a smart gamer. Can we shoot the light? Let's see. Oh, but I can crack it. Oh, pretty cool. Oh!
Deckard, thank God you made it. Follow me and I'll get us out of the city. The soldiers guarding his post were called away a little while ago.
Dude, that thing was running away from her. Holy fuck. Wait, where'd you go? Oh, I... Okay, I remember this. Okay. Damn. What a banging babe.
This isn't what LeFay said was going to happen today. I had no idea those creatures were going to be released, or that he'd try to kill both of us. Luckily, I know some people who can help us stop him. Sort of an enemy of my enemy
so
relationship,
weird.
If you understand my meaning.
You know, people dress like this at Walmart, you know?
I thought those access codes looked familiar, and you have Deckard at your side. It seems you two have a greater aptitude for survival than I anticipated.
LeFay, you bastard! You
so,
set us up to open the box.
Cliche.
Why?
My dear, if I didn't let you in on the details of my operation when I hired Mr. Deckard, what makes you think I'm going to do so now? Frankly, you were always too ambitious to be trusted.
Why kill us, then?
Deckard, I want dead for very specific reasons. And while you don't know my full plans for Pandora's Box, Vivian, you know enough to be inconvenient. So farewell, my dear, and goodbye, Mr. Deckard. I'm sure you're professional enough to understand. It's just business.
Oh, shit. Okay, hold on.